Okay. National Series. Start of a new season. We are at the Old Phoenix. And, qualified fourth. This is top split, but there's also a, pro race going on, road to pro race, so, none of the top guys I know that normally run this are here, but feeling pretty good. Car is extremely loose, just got to make sure that you don't have too much wheel in it coming off the corner at the start. Probably going to be running high side just to prevent that. No cautions, fixed series, and 40 laps. And also got the new damage model. Hopefully we don't get it tested out. We'll go back and watch and see what kind of wrecks we get with it. Just gonna take it easy, survive, and hopefully the top four can be fairly clean. I love this version of the track.
Stay high, there's a car on the low side. Clear inside, 33.9. Ray, 8, you're now in third. The next car is the leader.
Alright, so up to third. These guys were battling it out side by side through 1 and 2. We're just going to get the tires how I need them, not do something like the 20 just did.
28.939.
Although I just did it. A little loose there. Oh, we just got the big one behind us. There is going to be cars scattered all over the place when we come out of turn one. So this season, I have switched to the other Burton, and we're in the 99 Citgo car. Just changing up between classical paint schemes each season. I believe this was on the cover of one of the NASCAR racing games. Maybe it was... No, it wasn't 2003. Maybe it was NASCAR 4. But yeah, last season I looked through the stats that this guy puts together at the end of each season, and I had the second best iRating game per race over the season. Through the season in this series, I gained 40 iRating each race, so not terrible. That also helps when you don't wreck out too many times and you don't run a ton of races. And I was always pretty much right around mid-pack with the number, so it was a lot easier to gain iRating. A couple people coming back out on track. Moving down to the bottom now that the tires have got up to the temp that they like to be at. Just avoiding doing what these guys are doing ahead of me. They're doing a lot of slipping and sliding right now. They might get into each other as well, so you gotta watch out for that. Or I might lose internet. Please don't do that to me. Just a large arc through there helps not get yourself loose out of four. same for 1 and 2, but this is a lot more throttle control early on. Setup is much looser than what they normally have, so it's kind of actually making the racing fun. 20 cars using up his right rear though right now, so gonna hope that this is kind of like a Myrtle Beach situation from last season, and conserve my right rear and then have something for him at the end, which we're only 10 laps in, so we got 30 to go. And I have yet to really even push the car. But they might know what they're doing and know it's fine to get away with that, and I haven't, this is the most laps I've done in a row now. I just started practicing 15 minutes ahead of time with these cars. I've been on iRacing for 11, 12 years now, so not much practice is needed on these tracks with these cars. Now the 1.5 miles, I need to do some practice with the tire wear, but this stuff I can kind of hop in and just understand what it's going to do.
The next car's the leader.
So, 5 car got in the wall there a little bit. We got some lap traffic coming up ahead. See that. More laps before we get to them. That's going to have to be something we worry about. 3.5 seconds behind. And the 20 car gets into the wall. Sorry about that, still trying to get over whatever this is that I have. Alright, so not a whole lot of places for me to go. I'm just going to let them do their thing. Really don't want to be this close. At this moment, feeling pretty damn good about my speed and what I have left to race. Easiest thing would be the 5 makes another mistake, ends up behind me, which he just threw it into the corner there. Jesus. I'll back off for a second. Like there's going to be a coming together. Nearly almost caught him with one good corner. So, just waiting. Waiting for the opportunity. Right now, me trying to battle him is not going to be good. They're not catching the lap cars as quick as I thought we were going to. That big lunge down there, which you can do on this version of the track. 3-4 has a lot of different lines that you can work with, as this 1 and 2. The new track just doesn't feel like you can do a whole lot anywhere. This is
where we go for it now.
Stay low.
Happens when I put in a lap.
Still there, hold your line. The next car is the leader, 29.111. Outside. Outside is clear. Okay, you're in second.
That angle, you just can't get a decent run off the corner. Just have to watch for him lunging in. I'm trying to get a run off the corner on this high side. On the bottom when I push up to the outside wall. Just did the same thing that 5 did, except for I didn't put myself in the wall.
9.069 outside. Still there, hold your line.
And he's just gonna hit me.
Outside. Clear outside if you want to. Stay low, there is a car on the high side. Clear high.
So that's how he's gonna race.
Puts himself in the wall and has to hit me to prevent himself from being passed.
Put himself in the wall again.
29. Dicey.
You're back in second.
He's so loose off the corner. He just centered way too hard. He's gonna really struggle off the corner here, especially with arcing down like that.
Loose off the corner.
Still there. Clear.
And he just put himself in the wall.
We got one wrecking into turn one now.
Slow car down low. 29.4. You're in first.
I just hope 20 doesn't do something stupid.
Just gotta put some good laps in and pull away.
29.47.
Sliding off the corner is not how I need to be doing it. After all that fighting, we've also got fourth place, who's now under 3 seconds to us. The top in 1 and 2. Nine car putting himself in the wall up ahead. He's being respectful.
Point
easily got sent there. I did not give him a whole lot of room. K2, are you smart enough to figure out I'm coming up? There. Hopefully it doesn't get too loose here. Riding through it.
29.42. You got 5 laps to go.
Oh, races take so long when you're leading. Very disappointed that I'm not pulling away from this guy more than I have. He's actually just gained there.
29.481.
He's actually figured something out. Harder.
29.395.
All right, I think I've cleared myself from getting a bump into three. If he does, that would be amazing. And first race of the season, as long as I don't self-spin. First race in the K&N series. W. That's awesome. That feels good.
You won. All right.
That was a good race between us three. Oh, man. Glad that came together. I was getting worried there. 20 definitely drove a lot harder than I thought he was going to. Had to push it a lot more at the end than I expected, so he held on to the tires fairly good, even though it looked like he was overdriving at parts of the beginning of the race. Alright. It's nice to have. Alright, let's take a look at start of the race when everything died. This looks about like death. There it is. Ken's just looking to take everyone out. What just happened with this hood there? Okay. I thought, okay, something did that. I don't know if that's just something going on with the server thinking something happened, but... He just got smacked. Oh, he's getting smacked again. Maybe it's a simulated tire rubber hitting it. All right. Well, the Sitgo car worked out pretty well there. Let's take a quick look at the results. P1, 72 I rating, and got some safety rating, led 14 laps, and didn't have the fastest lap. 20 car actually had that. His fast lap came on 3, Andy's came on 9, mine came on 7, so real quick, we'll see what happened with Andy. Did I actually put him in the wall? There's nothing yelling at me, so I assume not, but he was just all of a sudden in the wall. I think he just overdrove it. 26, 27, there we go, so... Oh, yep, he got himself hooked on the wall again. And then, might as well look at when we made contact. Jesus. Now that's when I was shoving him down the back stretch. This is the exact same fucking lap that we just watched. Wall. Yeah, I guess I kind of came up. He's not. He's coming down. I come up a little bit. He's not driving the line that I thought he was going to. Oh well, we recovered. Got what we needed. So, hope you enjoyed that one.
little bit of racing and a W. So hopefully kind of taught you how to drive the track, and I will see what I can come up with to race for the rest of the week. Thanks for watching.